Hello and welcome, everybody. Back to the League of Ungentlemanly Warfare with Anno 1404 today.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Well, a lot of talking people here in the game. Okay, so, yeah, we actually were able to do quite a lot in the last episode, but there's still something that we need to do, and that is actually focusing on our leather jerkins issue, and therefore we are going to settle on a new island. Time to go over here, and well, so additional to the production that we already have here, that should then suffice, and then we can start expanding the city further. Or at least build, you know, the first stuff to make the nobles happy, like meat and stuff like that. Oh, there's so much that they want.
No building work can be carried out.
Maybe we should just increase the size of the city. Yeah, we will move all these productions to the other island. To the island over here. And maybe it's also time to start buying stuff over here. So that we don't have to transport so much in the end. And in long term, we will also have to prepare the war against Marie and Guy Forcas. There she has quite the army. But if we really start waging war, this shall not help her. Okay, maybe we should also start buying a few mosaics over here. That way we can also build the Oriental Fortress. So, what stuff can we actually sell? Maybe now have an abundance of books. We have an abundance of bread. So, and what else? Okay, ropes actually was an okay choice. Good, and our ship shall soon arrive. Okay, here we have quite many deposits for salt production.
No building projects that you can't achieve.
Yeah, but you have taught me that already like 5 times during the past episodes. I think I understood your point by now. That's just a theory. Okay. So, time to start with the salt production. For that we need here the salt mine. And, of course, we need to access the other deposit.
It might be too great a challenge for a sniveling. My patience has its limits.
Yes, I know that it has limits, but unfortunately I don't have the wares that you need. So, sorry that I'm failing you. But I actually couldn't care less. So,
well, well, what strange fish.
There are 4 salt deposits that will definitely suffice. How many do we have here? Only 2, and we were able to support several thousands of patricians and nobles.
Your water supplies are running out.
Yeah, my water supplies can kiss my ass. Come on, let's bribe the earth. Once again. And apparently, I need to be careful about the dates here. Okay, and that here was our dates production, right? Let's check dates. Yeah, that was here in Wolfshaven. So, time to increase the production a little bit. Dun 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 dun. Whoops, hello. So I think if we add 4 or 5 farms, that should suffice. At least for a while. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Now the moment has come where we actually need water here on that island. And of course, I was too stupid to place the date's farm
you
properly.
You shall hear from me.
So that is how it works. So, and a lot of this ground here will be infertile. Quite a sad thing, but unfortunately we cannot change that. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your success is a total mystery.
And you think with that insult I'm going to ally with you? He's the perfect Grimar Wormtongue from Lord of the Rings. That should solve a small dates problem.
Production has been disrupted.
Oh, again, a war. But this time not between Gifokas and Mary, now it is between Hassan and Mary. Nobody likes Mary.
May Allah bless you.
I wonder why. Maybe she hears voices in her head. Well, not maybe, but she actually does. Which is actually kind of creepy. Okay, now we got some mosaics. That means that we can... build this sweet little fortress. But the other question now is... where? Are we actually going to build up here? I think so. Because down here we don't have our weapon production and
stuff.
You
are very much to my liking.
Of course I am, Hassan. What were you expecting?
The boundaries between Occident and Orient are moving ever closer together.
So, time to start saving some space and build a coal mine.
To find out how the situation is progressing.
And the situation is progressing super well. Everybody knows that. Because I am awesome.
Rest assured, the troops you are recruiting here don't disappoint.
So, let's see, what can I build here? Minor position. This special unit has few hit points, but can camouflage itself and undermine walls over long distances. Cannon and oriental soldiers, okay.
fair trade.
That actually is interesting. Haunted deals way more damage than the trebuchet. That is good to know. We might rely on that soon. But first we need to continue with our leather jerkins production. Because I have a feeling that these here won't last for very long. Or at least not much longer. So, and for that we will also need
you'll get over
the proper trading ship. So here's now the next sword deposit. Ah, and there's the last one. I somehow have a feeling that I will never be able to use all the salt.
That's better.
So, time to also get the coal. Because the salt works. Okay, that is actually the perfect size. So, now we can collect you some stone. And maybe some more wood. Dum da dum da da dum.
Ship ready.
Okay, that might actually be way too much. This seems more like it. And the big tradesman's ship is
production
so much
has been
faster.
Disrupted.
Trading with one another is a sign.
Get here the proper production of salt.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
And it is interesting to see how I aligned all these. Though there must be a better way. And I already have a theory. So, time to start building. Two, three, four. market already does not add up properly. Good to know. Good to know.
The successful resolution of this matter, it seems, I may have been rather hasty.
Oh, don't worry, you were not hasty at all. I just can't be bothered. That is all.
I shall inform the Sultan of your generous donations.
Donations? I just fairly traded with you. Nothing of that was donated. Just saying. So, that is how this adds up. See? And here's small. Why can't the range of this building just be one tire bigger? I really would like to know what the balancer had in mind when doing that. Whoops. Okay, black screen. At least for me, for a second. I don't know whether that is in the recording or not. Such things always confuse me. Black screen, out of nowhere.
A thunderstorm is raging on another player's island.
Oh, I have so much pity. Not. Okay, so, time to continue here. Could be able to place a market house there if there was not the river. But on the positive side is we already have here two river building sites. Down here are two more. And that should now solve the leather jerkin's issue for good. So, time to create a new route. Oh, here it is, route number 13. Leather jerkins. Sonji and Android, we are loading in.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
So let's hope that this is actually enough.
Production has been disrupted. One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Yeah, but actually this layout works. A row of three pig farms? With one market house, just a bit difficult to construct, but it actually is possible. Good, and in the meantime we can now increase the production over here. Let's first start off with cider. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That was such an issue to get back in Anno 2070, because I still had these layouts from Anno 1404 in my mind, and they are of course completely different than the ones from Anno 2070. But I dare to say that in the end, Jerry and I managed pretty well. Here again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ah! Of course, always on the last tiles. So now that is placed properly. All we need is a bit more tools and way more wood. That should allow us to increase the production even further. Oh, this would have been such a good wine island. I'm pretty sure we also have wine on other islands. For example, here. Yeah, that all works.
Production has been disrupted.
So, and here we now got more building materials.
The thunderstorm has ceased.
Yeah, I'm so happy for the poor people of that island. That the thunderstorm has
passed. One of your plants
passed.
Has stopped producing goods.
Let me give you a hand.
I mean, we are about to destroy the cider production on our home island for expansion purposes. And that, of course, means that we need proper production capacities over here. I want to place at least two more city centers. So that was now a plus of 4. Here we have 5. So if we place here one more, that should suffice.
You've got a good deal there.
So, and from south there's 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
So, and that should now do the trick for the cider production. What does the strategic map say? Cider and linen garments, we have 2 ships on way, yeah. That is totally enough. Good. Time to get rid of the cider production over here. So much more space available. That would feel good to place here all these city centers. Okay, here we have 5 more of these production squares. One, two, three, four, five.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
And your deal doesn't interest me in the slightest. So... our agricultural island will be more epic than ever before. I mean, just look at this. And it shall be covered with way more farms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, autosave. That is a good reminder that we should also from
game
time to time take a look at on the clock. It tells us that we still have a few minutes left. Okay, then. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is then the third new compound. We just need 2 more. And then of course we prop a hemp, linen, yeah, the linen production itself, so we weave our hats. And we're also going to need more wood. And maybe even a few more tools, so...
a fellow player has gained more influence in a settlement.
So, and how is actually now our leather jerkin's production? Apparently, very positive.
Ah, a tournament. The population will adore you for organizing a spectacle like this.
Of course it will. So... also, an interesting question would be, do we actually need stone? Nope, we don't. That is perfect. Just marvelous. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
like it.
So... of course, it looks here now a bit cripply due to the mountain. But that is not enough to hinder me from building here. So, and here's our then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now we need the building materials delivery. Ah, there it is already. Okay. So. And here we now get even more stuff. Ah, it feels so good. When everything...
your abilities are perfectly suited to my modest request.
So, you're searching for a monk. In that small little city. Sure, we will find him in a matter of seconds. Why am I even accepting such quests in the city? No good can come from that.
Production has been disrupted.
Yeah, sorry, but that doesn't work out. Time to focus here again on that. So, 1, 2, 3. Of course, we will not be able to fit all Weaver Huts here.
Have you seen the way that knight knocked his opponents out of their saddles in the jousting? Magnificent!
Okay, we were now able to actually...
I am really impressed by what you have done.
To support three squares. That means we need two more. So, and that should now do the trick. Time to now get rid of these. Good, but now what is with the ropes production? I mean, we are producing ropes here, right? Yes, and at least for them, we are still going to need. Ah, and they here changed the direction. That was, of course, not intended. Should now secure the ropes production. So, time to place here the houses.
Production has been disrupted.
At least the first houses of this kind. So, I think that does suffice.
Production has been disrupted.
So, and we will probably never have stone issues again. So, and how did these buildings get so damaged? Oh well, at least they are in range of a carpenter's hut, so... At least those issues shall be fixed pretty soon. Though it still surprises me that this amount of destruction can simply happen. So... 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, maybe this episode will now be a bit longer. Be the first time, but I definitely want to get here these additional city districts finished. Okay then, so let us now hear the first one. So, time to build a doctor. As well as these carpenter huts. Or houses, or whatever. And a fire watch. So, and...
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
I'd be happy to help you.
So, and here we now have a next city district.
Everyone got what they wanted.
Production has been disrupted.
If there's anything else I can help you with.
Okay, so, and here we can now also build here these carpenter houses and stuff. That should give us a few promotion rights. Just a few, of course. So, time to make them euphoric.
Production has been
profitable. In more ways than one.
If there's anything else I can help you with.
And of course, what we need is more wood.
God be thanked.
like it.
So...
an absolutely honorable transaction.
Production has been disrupted.
Phew. This huge increase in people. Oh, somehow we managed
production
to
has been disrupted.
Decrease our balance down to
one
less
of your
than
plants
a thousand.
Has stopped producing goods.
I'd be happy to help you.
Probably due to the decreased taxes.
Never be satisfied with second place.
Give a cash that little piece of shit. Well, hey. So, is there actually somewhere where we can collect wood?
An alliance at this time would be that is. Very regrettable.
Production has been disrupted.
So what?
Production has been disrupted.
That we can transport from one island to another. So, come on, Neptune. Load it in, yes.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
You'd be wise to confirm. See, that wasn't so hard.
Okay, so, and soon our flagship shall arrive. Yeah, there it is. We can... and actually, now we have closed walls around the city.
Production has been disrupted.
So those here are the outskirts of the big capital.
Now you can tell people that the sand vents I need.
Therefore, they are not that well defended. And not always perfectly aligned along the road.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Good, and here we are now placing two chapels.
If you help me with this, let me know when the time is right.
Let me give you a hand.
The time will never be right, as I hear. Just accept it. So, that now also got us some promotion rights.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
First of all, we need to promote those here in the inner circle.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
Your money is insane.
Oh, look, our balance is actually recovering. So, and with a heavy increase in the number of patricians, We shall get way more promotion rights. For the nobles. So, here we place the tavern. And here an almshouse.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. A fellow player has gained more influence in a settlement.
Profitable. In more ways than one.
Wow, he's buying a share from my island.
What brings you to my modest abode?
You've got a good deal there.
Okay, I did not yet get the hostile takeover.
Without a majority on the council, you could lose your power.
Yeah, but I have a majority.
Keep a sharp eye on your shares in the city.
No goods are being carried on one of your trading routes.
So, and what I definitely need is...
You shall hear from me.
More wood.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
So that shall now help a little bit.
Production has been disrupted.
So...
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Why don't we just tell the Council of Ten?
No, we can start with additional patricians. And we can promote more than 70 people. That is an awesome number.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
And this number just shows how well
production has been disrupted.
How well this plan works out. So, time to get here now, the debtor's prison. Of course, we need more wood for that. Oh, we have again an active volcano on an island.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods. Production has been disrupted.
Well, now we even have over
20... A volcano is threatening to erupt.
Over 20,000 people living here.
One of your plants.
Everyone got what they wanted.
Oh, new achievement. 20 more gems.
We've never
Yay!
Had it, don't you think?
You have sold 500,000 gold coins worth of goods to foreign trading fleets. Okay. Seems good to me. We can still promote even more people. That is just insane.
I like it.
Oh well, at least it will enable us to complete the cathedral in the next episode.
One of your plants has stopped producing goods.
Yeah, there we have the people waiting eagerly
production
for the promotion.
Production has been disrupted.
then.
You have a wider range of buildings available to you.
Oh, now I cannot promote them anymore.
This cannot be...
Yeah, and let's not get more nobleman. But yeah, I like how this entire thing has developed.
Salam alaikum.
So, and I also think that the episode is now definitely over. Yeah, we are probably already 10 minutes overdue. But hey, we got additional districts, we have now a fortified city with the advanced population tiers living inside it. In the end, all of these here shall be nobles, and we shall have patricians around. Yeah, that will be great. Big future plans for this city.
The council is eating right out of your hand.
So, and let's hope that we won't have too many issues regarding the production, because I can already see it coming that we will have to increase certain productions. So, time to increase our taxes here again. Our balance is now fine again. We have over 21,000 people living here.
I can't grant you permission to continue the construction work.
And we are missing 100 noblemen. Okay, so we actually need to make them happy in order to continue. So in the next episode we will start with a meat production. And maybe already with a wine production, and that should then solve the issue. Yeah, the small outlets of a city in front of a big wall, and behind it, the safe, rich people.
Production has been disrupted.
That actually looks quite realistic. So. Okay, that is okay. Windows thinks it is important to tell me that the screenshot has been saved now also in the OneDrive folder. Thank you, Windows, you have not been asked. And yeah. So the goals for the next episode have already been declared.
A sandstorm is raging over your island.
Ooh, oh my god, a slightly reduced coffee production. Such a shame. And well, we will probably also start with a marzipan production, so that we get more envoys. I can also continue with the production of the construction of the Sultan's
producing
mosque.
Goods.
Yeah, much to do. And with that, I say goodbye, and see you next time. Bye-bye.